progress and we'll be starting the project.
Oh, hello. Just like many of you, I'm stuck here in traffic along Morrisville Carpenter Road. With our growing community being so close to so many excellent jobs, schools for higher learning, and opportunities for entertainment, it's no surprise we're experiencing some traffic problems. Because of that, the town of Morrisville has devised a plan. It may not seem like much has been done, but you'd be surprised. In 2015, the Morrisville Town Council made a strategic decision to invest in the Morrisville Carpenter Road design to help the project become a reality. Since then, the engineering design funding, right-of-way acquisition funding, and state funding for construction of the road widening have all been approved. Now, looking forward, we will finalize plans and have property acquisitions by summer, have a bidding process to award the construction by late summer, and start construction in the fall. Construction is estimated to take 18 months, which means we should be done by spring 2020. Isn't that impressive? And on top of that, the state is involved too. Here's Mike, our NCDOT representative.
That's right. The town of Morrisville and NCDOT have partnered to make this project a reality. The town and the NCDOT are partnering together to provide 30% of the total construction cost, and federal funds will cover the remaining estimated 70%. We have worked together to develop the project and gather public input, and the project design is a reflection of that input from the community. We expect the final result to improve safety by adding sidewalks, widening outside lanes, and by designating pedestrian crossings at traffic signals.
That all sounds great, but I'm sure you may be wondering how you may be affected during construction. The reality is, certain people will be affected in different ways. Access to homes and businesses along Morrisville Carpenter Road during construction will remain open, but may be limited during certain phases of construction. The town has worked with NCDOT so that the road will remain open to two-way travel, but there will be periods when lane closures will have to occur and limit access, but not during morning and afternoon peak hours. While an official detour will not be marked, residents can avoid potential traffic delays by using Morrisville Parkway or McCrimmon Parkway, both of which connect Davis Drive to NC-54. That is a lot of info to ingest, but that means there is a lot more work yet to come. I'm sure it will take time, but I'm certain that when complete, we will have less congestion, more safety, and a better community to live in. I am excited to see this process moving forward. Speaking of moving forward, traffic is moving, which means I need to go. But we will continue to keep you updated as we move forward with this process. See you next time.
We have a team of staff working on this and all major road projects in town. We're working hard to make things happen in Morrisville while minimizing the disruption to you. For information on any of our projects or to talk to us directly, visit www.townofmorrisville.org.